and we are recognizing now that we don't have enough places for kids to play. And so we're working on a partnership with the school board, between the city and also with the private sector, so that we can increase the places and the number of fields where people can come and play field hockey and participate in sport, because it is such an important thing to do. So thank you. Thank you for having
me.
Okay, so listen, one big picture of everybody together with everyone. So Anita, let's get